That's it.
So we're back. So we're back up in this. Up in the cut. Up in the club. Don't give a fuck. All right, everybody, welcome back to Sabbath Sunday, first live stream yoga in a while. Today's a little bit of a master of reality kind of fucking day. Last heavy metal parking loss today. I feel like we need to jam it up. So I'm gonna throw on a little fucking sweet leaf, and we're gonna get to it. So I'm gonna have you guys sitting cross-legged. Hands on your knees. Inhale the chin up. And then exhale. Inhale. Belly all the way up to your skull. Exhale from your skull through your belly. And let's just stay here for a minute. Arrive here on Sabbath Sunday with the intent to do the yoga practice to better ourselves, perhaps more physically today, perhaps we need more of a mental Sabbath Sunday recovery today. Take inventory, as they say, of what you need and put that out there. And do that for yourself, because that's why we're here. End of the day, it's you doing everything for you, not a teacher or even Black Sabbath. You gotta learn how to do some shit with the help of other stuff like that. Easier said than done. Very good, guys. Let's inhale our arms up, palms up to the sky, press up. We bend to the right. To the left, look up, and then we'll twist to the left. Right arm comes to your left knee, left arm behind you. We'll inhale and twist all the way up and through to the other side. Do that just a few more times at your own pace. So we're going to inhale, stretch up through the side body. Exhale, we twist. Inhale up. Exhale, we twist. Let's do one more time each side. And then both palms come up again. Interlace them behind your back. Open and stretch the arms and open the chest and just stay here and breathe. Open up the heart and throat. Inhale. And then exhale your arms to a T. One palm up, one palm down. We look towards the palm that's up. And then we flip and look to the other side. Just on your own breath, back and forth. Nice. Scarecrow arms. You're all scarecrow. Just up and down from your rotator cuff would be huge. Please continue to be huge and awesome. And then one arm at a time. So we do like three, two arms. Three, one arm at a time. And I like to rotate my gaze over towards the hand that's down. But you can by all means do whatever you want. And then elbows into the sides, external rotation out, squeeze your back, open up the chest, bring it in. up here. Hold and squeeze. And then release. And roll your shoulders a few times. Back and forth. And loosen up everything. Can we just rock the torso back and forth a couple times? To the drums of Sweet Leaf, perhaps. Engaging your core, working all those muscles. Maybe we take it into a little bit of a circle. Whatever feels good for you. Loosen up the back, shoulders, get it all warmed up and ready to rock. Then we're gonna walk out onto our hands and knees for our cat-cows. So we're gonna rock this. Right, exhale, round your back, push the ground away. Inhale, drop the chest, chin up, belly up. Power through. Let's do as many as you feel like you need to. Can we rotate, like barrel roll the chest, or the whole torso, I guess you could say? So we inhale, drop our belly, look up, and we swoop it down to the left, up to the right. So one shoulder's coming down, the other's coming up, and we just kind of churn our belly in a way. And then the other side. Good. And then can we come down to the child's pose and just relax here for a minute. Just connect here, stretch through your lats, breathe, ground yourself. Let's come up to all fours and give me a bird dog with the right hand, left foot. And we'll just hold and breathe. And really pull, push through your heel and stretch through your top fingers. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, extend. Zigzag. Oh, I kicked Frankenstein. He'll forgive me. He's been through far worse. Flip left foot to the right side. Left arm comes up. We open to the side. And then maybe we extend that top leg straight for an assisted side plank. And we can just balance it more. Put palms down. Foot up to the sky, exhale, squeeze your belly, drop your knee, same thing to the other side. Just stretch and hold, stabilize your pelvis, and breathe. Crunch it through, inhale back up again, zigzag, try not to kick your broom, easier said than done. Bend the knee, open, stack the hips. If we can, we step the right foot over to the right. Right arm lifts up. And we just feel what this is like, stabilize ourselves, and maybe we can extend into a little side plank. Look down, drop the hand, bend the knee, foot up to the sky, and then crunch knee to nose, plant it down, come into a down dog. Just hold here, maybe we pedal. Take our breaths. Inhale the arm up. Leg up, right leg up and back. Maybe we can open stack the hips a little bit if that works for you, if that jives. And then step it through, knee to nose. Drop the back knee down. Untuck the toe. We extend both arms up. Hold. look up, clasp the hands, little back bend, baby. Can we take this to a twist? Right arm back, left arm forward. Maybe we do that. Give a little more ballerina arms. Big ballerina fan. Nice. Both arms come behind you. Open, stretch the chest and chin and throat. Straighten that front leg. Fall forward into a half splits variation. Let the hands go. Both hands come inside the right foot. Rebend the knee. We come up into a lizard. High lizard or low, doesn't matter. No, that's not a drug reference. It's where your knee's at. Bend the arms, maybe for a push-up. Slide forward, lift up, drop the knee. Bend the knee. Try to grab the right foot, bring it back. Let it go. Back to a lizard. Back to a plank. Side plank to the right. Maybe we lift the foot. Back to a plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Left leg lifts. Good job. Open stack if we can. Slash once. Reframe, step it through, drop the back knee, inhale up, and just stabilize. Think about drawing your left hip back, right hip forward, and then twist open, reverse it. And release the hands behind you as we straighten out the front leg. Fall forward over the twist.